they must have fixed that brickwork down unless it's come down since.
Yeah.
That I don't know.
Say that, sorry, say again, Jack?
That brickwork's down, I ain't noticed that before.
Yeah.
Now, whether that's come down with them or not, I don't know. As I say, I wasn't on this side, I was on the other side.
Yeah. There's a fair bit of brickwork, isn't there?
Yeah.
We can kick that away, but people can see.
That's Tower Gate, which I've told you before, that one there, that A gate.
Right.
That is the gate we was on that day. And that's the gate where we had most of the trouble at first. But as I say, I couldn't see what was happening on the other gates. Because we couldn't get out at all.
But this gate here is the one where all the flowers have been put in.
All the flowers have been all the way across here, haven't they?
And if it's up by that concertina gate there?
Well, that I don't know, Glenn. I couldn't tell you about that. But that's where all the trouble's been, this end, hasn't it?
Yeah. Just do whatever you feel that's doing. Jack, just tell me your sort of thoughts, your feelings on being back here again.
Not very nice. It's brought back some bad memories of last Saturday, or a week last Saturday. And I don't think I want to come inside the ground again and see that lot. It's just shocking. Very unpleasant. It's my tickling.
Thank you very much. That's great. And if we just take one, all we need to do is just one last shot of you, perhaps walking.
That's fine.
Two on that gate, but we used to be walking around with radios and that security men, and we used to be able to monitor everything.